when I die.
That's what I was for. I wasn't going to be killing myself, shit. Fuck, if I was dead, I wouldn't have to worry about nothing. I could just lay up, either be in heaven or
when
hell.
When I die, fuck it, I want to go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black Tims and black hoodies. Y'all probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit, I want to tote guns and shoot dice. All my life I've been considered as the worst. Lying to my mother, even stealing out a purse. Crime after crime, from drugs to extortion. I know my mother wish she got a fucking abortion. She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died, would tears come to her eyes? Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies.
I wasn't really looking at it as like, well, how am I feeling right now? I feel like killing myself. I'm writing a lot about it. It wasn't like that. I was just thinking like, damn, I remember I was stressed out in the same fucking room.
My baby mother's 8 months, her little sister's two. Who's to blame for both of them? I swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist and end this bullshit. Throw the magnum till my head threatened to pull shit. And squeeze until the bed's completely red. I'm glad I'm dead, a worthless fucking Buddha head. The stress is building up, I can't believe suicide's on my fucking mind. I wanna leave, I swear to God, I feel like death is fucking calling me. But nah, you wouldn't understand. You see, it's kinda like the crack did the Pookie and New Jack. Except when I cross over, it ain't no coming back. Should I die on the train track like Rainbow and Beach Street? People at the funeral frontin' like they miss me. My baby mama kissed me, but she glad I'm gone. She know me and her sister had something going on. I reached my peak, I can't speak. Call my nigga Cheek, tell him that my will is weak. I'm sick of niggas lying, I'm sick of bitches hawking. Matter of fact, I'm sick of talking.
Like, yo, what up, man? Hey, yo, Luke, did you hear that new tooth shit? Nigga was talking about I fucked your bitch and all that shit. Yeah, man, he was dissing the shit for the big. I was like, oh, well? I'm like, look in the backseat. This is true talk, can't make this shit up. This motherfucker look in the backseat. He like, oh, shit, big, let me get an autograph. Yo, nigga, yo.
Today, as he left a party in Los Angeles, Wallace, also known as Biggie Smalls, was shot from a passing vehicle. He had been named Rap Artist of the Year at the Billboard Awards in 1995.